What's this video for, man?
It's a concert DVD.
Are they making like a video of... Oh, okay.
Dude, I want what you're smoking, man.
I want to smoke what you haven't smoked ever.
Tenacious D! Tenacious D!
Bring the thunder!
The Pick of Destiny!
That's fucking teamwork!
These ones actually came out of my grandma's underwear drawer.
Stabbing you with my buoy.
Is that a fish?
That's a Sasquatch.
I'm gonna fuck you softly. I'm gonna scream you gently. I'm gonna fuck you sweetly. I'm gonna fuck you.
Long live the D!
I love you, baby, but all I can think about is he'll buy us a sausage, your butt cheeks is warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now get it on. I see you walking, but all I can think about is Dianetics, your butt cheeks is warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now I've been set loose, I'm shooting my juice. We are right in your caboose, never can get it out. Get it on. Get it on. Dianetics Junior, much better than Krishna. Dianetics Junior, much better indeed. And all you people here, you're tremendous. Except the people smoking crack. And you're smoking a baby gas bottle of weed with me, me and KG. All right!
Oh yeah.
Right. Oh my God.
All the ladies in the house, say yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, you motherfuckers, say a prayer. Pray. When you fight, you gotta fight fair. You motherfucker. Oh, you motherfucker. You know what time it is, kids.
Not really. What time?
I'll tell you who I'm wrong. It's the Nation's D time, you motherfucker god. Fuck yeah! This is a song called The History of Tenacious D, and it's not just a list of bullshit from the past. It's a chronicling of our rise to power. We ride with kings on mighty steeds across the devil's plain. We've walked with Jesus on his cross. He did not die in vain, no! We've run with the wolves, we climbed K2, even stopped a moving train. We've traveled through space and time, my friends, to rock this house again. Roar! We write, we'll never subside. We'll ride till the planets collide. But if you say that we do not ride, I'll tan your fucking hide. Ride! Kyle fingers be silver,
Jack's voice then be gold.
But lest you think we're vain, we know you're all robots and we don't care. Tenacious D, we reign. We reign supreme in all one. Burrito supreme, and a chicken supreme, and a cutlet supreme. Supreme. Oh, go on, I got one, two, three. Supreme. Go on, I got one, two, three. Supreme. Go on, I got one, two, three. Burrito supreme. And a chicken supreme. And a cutlet supreme. Supreme.
Guys, thanks for stopping by my pad. Appreciate it.
It's KG's living room jam.
Yeah.
You guys could all squeeze in there. You got a big living room, dude. I like what you've done to the place, man.
Thanks. It's kind of some old world charm.
It's expensive crib you got here. A lot of ornate bullshit from the 1920s.
Yeah. Hey, why do you guys have mustaches on, by the way?
Those are fake ones.
Like a chick's got one right there. I don't know.
Why are you throwing those? Like, that seemed like a weapon. Seemed like you were flinging it like a weapon.
I was trying to cut off the stash.
Above the mucky muck, castle made of clouds. There sits Wonder Boy, sitting oh so proudly. Not much to say when you're high above the mucky muck. Yeah, yeah. Wonder Boy, what is the secret of your power? Won't you take me far away from the mucky muck? Yeah. Now it's time for me to tell you about young Nasty Man. You know who I'm talking about. Arch rival and nemesis of Wonder Boy, with powers comparable to Wonder Boy. What powers, you ask, you dumbass? I'll flick you. How about the power of flight? That do anything for you, cocky? It's levitation, Holmes. How about the power to kill a yak from 200 yards away? By looking at it and shooting it with nothing but a motherfucking mind bullet. It's telekinesis, Cage. How about the power to move you? History of Wonder Boy and Young Nasty Man. Rig-a-goo-goo, rig-a-goo-goo-goo, secret to be told. A gold chest to be pulled and blasting forth of a three-part harmony. Go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go. What is the secret of your power? Wonderboy, won't you take me far away from this monkey mug man? Well, Wonderboy and Young Nasty Man joined forces. They formed a band the likes of which have never been seen. They called themselves the D. That's right.
That's me.
What? Now, Tenacious D. Yes. Come fly with me, catch fly. And we fly. Bring out your broadsword. There's the Hydra. Slice his throat. Then grab his throat. You take the high road. I take the low.
Burn the crevasse.
Fill it with your mighty jewel.
Yeah. Yeah.
Lee, everyone, Lee. It's peculiar timing there, Lee. One could almost say you were trying to sabotage the end of Wonder Boy, one of my strongest numbers.
Sorry.
Cage, if I take a bow. Dude, what are you doing? Commitment level low. I'm saying commitment level low. It's strictly post-show fatties. You don't fucking blaze one in the middle of the show, at the beginning of the show. And if I take a bow, dude, seriously. If I'm taking a bow, I like it when we bow together, because then, it, you know, if I take a bow alone, then it looks like I'm a conceited asshole, and you don't
go, you're right,
whatever.
You're right.
It's too late now. It's too late. I don't like to start off the show as a fucking sourpuss, but I have to call him like I see him.
Sorry,
I'm
dude.
Seeing it's some bullshit go down.
Lee came over and I was
yeah,
like,
what the fuck? Dude, Lee.
Yeah.
How's it going, brother?
Good.
What's up? How did you get in?
Right over there. I just came in.
You came in the back door?
Yeah.
All right, well, I locked that shit. So what, did you pick the lock? Did you pick the lock, you fucking lock picker?
It was locked.
I gave him a key.
I can't fucking put it to words right now. You fucking betrayed me. I was the only one with a key, and we discussed it that we would fucking have a deal where we would keep each other on the fucking tip.
It's
you know? Just keep me fucking posted, man. Just keep me fucking posted who has a fucking key to your back door. I don't think I'm overreacting.
Yeah. Who would?
I'll just watch TV.
This one's for Dio. Ronnie James, Dio. Dio has rapped for a long, long time. but now it's time for him to pass the torch. He has songs of wildebeests and angels. He has soared on the wings of a demon. Fucking yeah. Time to pass the torch. You're too old to rock. No more rocking for you now. We're taking you to a home, but we will sing a song about you. And we will make sure that you're very well taken care of. You'll tell us secrets that you've learned. Yeah. Your sauce will I mix with ours, and we'll make a good goulash, baby. The old time ago, you must give your cape and scepter to me, and a smaller one for KG. Yeah. I'm back, dude. I'm back. I want to apologize.
Hey.
I flew off the handle. Lee, you didn't deserve that. You were an awesome guy. You've done so many awesome things for the D. I shouldn't be jumping down. Of course you deserve a key. Just want to be kept on, you know, I want to be.
It's all right, dude.
This is a song for Lee.
Lee.
We're talking fucking Lee. I had a friend named Lee. He cast a spell on me. Me, Lee, Fitchy, me three. Flying free, tenaciously. Skinny dipping in a sea of Lee. Had to pull something with me. To Lee. I just want to say, Cage, for the record, he did his little stupid-ass breakdance. He spilled beer all over the fucking electrical circuitry. On the fucking electric, what do you call that?
The outlet?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
What the?
Thank you. When you're on the road, you never do what you're told. When you're on a schneid, it goes to running hard. Put one, no, hang, grab, and a one, two, three. The road is fucking hard. The road is fucking tough. Ain't no question about it. It is a rockstar. It's the fucking road, my friend, but it's the only road I know. When I'm snacking on a tasty boosh right after the shore. Go, go, go. And a one, two, three. The road is fucking hard. It's also really fucking tough. Ain't no question about it. The road don't take no guff, no, no. The road is a B-R-H, my friend, but it's the only fucking road I know. When I'm launching on a tasty boosh right after the shore. Go, 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 go. I met a tasty baby in Michigan. We screwed two times, then I left. Sometimes I think of my baby in Michigan. Why can't I stay in one place for more than 2 days? Oh, why? Because I'm talking about the road. Because I'm talking about the road. Because I'm talking about the road. Because I'm talking about the road.
Thank you. Dude, that was solid. That was spirited. That was really good.
Yeah. It was good.
Yeah.
You satisfied with that cage?
Apparently we rocked that socks off over there.
Nah, dude. Let me tell you something. We could have been a whole lot better.
What are you talking about?
We could have been way better, brother.
How?
How? By fucking bucking the system. By doing things our own way. By taking some risks. By putting our fucking life on the line, motherfucker. By fucking breaking some barriers and changing some fucking thought patterns.
What are you talking about?
By fucking making some emotional breakthroughs.
Aren't we doing that?
No, we're not fucking doing that at all.
What are we doing?
I don't know what we're doing.
I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you like it so
hey,
far? What?
Don't it? They're gonna, of course, out of politeness, they'll say that.
I don't know.
Let me just say what I think, Cage. Let me just really tell you what I'm thinking.
Please.
I think it's time to go electric.
Look it, they're saying no. No. I don't blame you.
Cage.
Acoustic where it's at.
What's the matter, dude? What are you afraid of? Are you afraid of electricity?
No.
Yes, you are. I can hear it in your voice.
What are you talking about?
Look at that face. You're like, what are you talking about? You're fucking terrified of electricity.
I'm not terrified. And besides, even if we wanted to go electric, which we don't, don't disagree with me. I don't even have an electric.
Yes, you do. I bought you one today. I knew you were going to say that.
What
Let me tell you something.
About?
I know a dude who lives here in Seattle. Goes by the name of Nathan Van Heliotrope. He makes guitars.
The fuck is that name?
He's a luthier. You know what that is? It's a guitar maker. He's a luthier.
Duh.
I thought he was insane at first. Then I realized he was a fucking genius. He makes these out of his basement. It's top of the line. This shit, listen to me. This thing is state of the art. He explained it to me. He does make some with steam, filtration, nutritectonic.
It's like he makes them with a toilet seat.
Don't
like.
Judge the way that... Yeah, so what? It's a toilet seat. That's catgut strings. Do you know how electric guitars work? They work with electricity. You plug this shit in, and we go fucking into the 27th dimension. Are you ready for that? You ready for that? Let's fucking do it, brother. I love you. We're gonna fucking do it. We're gonna shake it up right now. One small step for rock. One giant leap for fucking Nathan Van Heliotrope. I'm scared. I like being fucking scared. Let's do it, motherfucker. Ow. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Electricity in my veins.
Where the fuck are we?
You smell that? It smells like a fucking rancid egg fart. We're in hell, man.
That was me.
Still! Check that shit out.
I don't think we're in hell.
We're not?
I think we're in heaven. Dude, we don't know. Nobody knows for sure what heaven is like. Dude. Maybe fucking heaven is red and fucking hot. Come on, high five, baby. We're in heaven.
High five.
We did it. We made it to heaven. What the fuck is that? No, it's a skeleton.
We're in hell. Shit. Shh.
What? Do you hear that? Someone's fucking shredding.
Yeah. Dude, he's right over there.
It's Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, man. Fucking awesome. Hey, what's up, man? We're the D.
Hey.
Hey, we were just wondering, are you Jesus Christ?
No, I'm the Antichrist. Satan's my dad.
Oh. Because you look just like Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah, get that all the time.
So, we're fucking trying to get a band together, wondering if you want to be in it.
Here you are.
Okay, we got Antichrist in our fucking band. Come on, do it. I just wish we had a fucking rhythm section.
Yeah. Actually know some dudes.
Of course. It's hell. Yeah. All the best players are going to be here. Come on,
let's
go fucking
get
them and put them in a band right now.
Colonel Sanders?
Yes?
What are you doing here?
Well, I killed over 1 million chickens.
Charlie Chaplin? Why are you in hell?
I'm gay.
Me?
Of course.
You want to be in the D? From now on, we shall be known as the Fellowship of the D. We shall burn brightly, like 1,000 suns. Long ass fucking time ago in a town called Kickapoo, there lived a humble family, religious through and through. But yay, there was a black sheep, and it knew just what to do. His name was young JB, and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see of fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam, and all the planets did align. Oh, the dragon's balls blazing as I stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles from a long and shiny blade. Says I, you fuck the dragon, fuck a lie, sing fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on in the party zone. Gotta lose control in the party zone. Gotta lick a chill in the party zone. Gotta suck a chill in the party zone. Ouch. You disobeyed my order, son. Why were you ever born? Your brother's 10 times better than you. Jesus loves him more. This music that you play for us comes from the depths of hell. Rock and roll's a devil's work. He wants you to rebel. You become a mindless puppet. Beelzebub will pull the string. Your heart will lose direction. You better watch your tone. Trying to fall away with no telephone. So let me hear you cry, I don't wanna hear you moan. You got to praise the Lord when you're in my home.
Dio, can you hear me? I am lost and so alone. I'm asking for your guidance. Won't you come down from your throne? I need a tight compadre who will teach me how to rock. My father thinks you're evil, but man, he can suck a cock. Rock is not the devil's work, it's magical and rad. I'll never rock as long as I am stuck here with my dad.
Tables, you are hungry for the rock, but to learn the ancient method, secret doors you must unlock. Escape your father's clutches, and there's a progressive neighborhood. On a journey you must go to find the land of Hollywood. In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance and the world's most awesome band. To find your fame and fortune, through the valley you must walk. You will face your inner demons. Now go, my son, and run!
So be building fucking Kickapoo with hunger in his heart. And he journeyed far and wide to find the secrets of his art. But in the end he knew that he would find his counterpart.
Sweating a lot.
Yeah, it's kind of hot down.
Yeah, why is it so hot, Cage?
Well, we're not. They don't have air conditioning.
Duh! We're in fucking hell! Let me tell you something, Cage. This has been eating me up. You gave Lee a key to your back door. He comes in, he does a stupid ass breakdance, he spills beer all over the electric circuitry, and then we fucking die. Okay.
It was an accident. It was an accident.
You're a fucking cacayas. You're a fucking cacayas. And with karate, I'll kick your ass. Do it to Tiananmen Square. Oh yeah, motherfucker, I'm gonna kick your fucking dick. Yeah. You broke the rules, now I pull out of your pubic hair. You motherfucker. You motherfucker. Huh?
child betrayed me, and then he lied, tried to hide, and I died deep inside, and you know the reason why. I'm gonna kick your ass from here to right over there. Oh, yes, oh yeah, motherfucker. I'm gonna kick your fucking ear, yeah. Oh, you broke the rules, now pull out all your pubic hair. You motherfucker. You motherfucker.
Yeah. You can go to hell, bitch. Well,
we already are in hell.
Go,
okay?
You can go to a different part of hell where I'm not at.
Fine. Fuck you. I quit. Bullshit.
Wait a second, Cage. No. Wait. Rage Cage. Dude, please. Okay, I deserve that. Rage, no, come on, dude. Raj Kaj. Kaczynski. Cage, come here, I want you. He's not coming back this time.
Dude, I totally miss you. I really fucking miss you. I'm all alone, all the time. Dude, I totally miss you. The things we did together. Where have you gone? Totally miss the honesty in special times and honestly. Totally miss the fucked up things you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you all the time. The honesty in special times, and honestly, totally miss the fucked up things you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you all the time. Totally miss the fucked up things you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you all the time. All the time. Half a minute ago, Kyle quit the band. Now we're back together. Misunderstanding, didn't understand. It doesn't matter, now we're back together again. La 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 la, you couldn't split up Kato, and now
it's true.
Couldn't split up time going past.
It's also true.
This is our song of exulting joy, we go. We only came to kick some ass.
rock the fucking house and kick some ass. What we gotta do with all the cash? Smoke fish and then we bash. Throw a big old ass yawn. And everyone is invited to the bash. And everyone here on the night.
Great to be back.
Friendship is rare. Do you know what I'm saying to you? Friendship is rare. My dearie, when you find out much later that they don't really care, it's rare to me. Can't you see? It's rare. Do me, can't you see? Oh shit, there's a bear. Could you hand me that shotgun, buddy? Also that chair. We're fighting a bear. Now your life's in grave danger and you don't even care. It's rare. Do me, can't you see? It's rare. To me, can't you see? It's rare to me. Say a prayer for me, because it's real to be tenacious. Friends will be friends, they're running naked in the sand. Friends holding hands will someday surely form a band. Friends will be friends, they say that friends are friends of the bitter end. Like I said, the record, you will never be friends. Like I said, the record, you will never be friends. Friends will be friends, they're running naked in the sand. Friends holding hands will someday surely form a band. Friends will be friends, they say that friends are friends of the bitter end. Like I said, the record, you will never be friends. Long as there's a record, deal will always be. Thank you, Cage. I don't know what comes over me. I have a problem. I'm seeking out psychiatric help. I have a bad temper. But if I do that again, man, don't leave. Just know that it's gonna be a phase. I'll get over it. We'll talk it through emotionally. You know what I mean?
You're
we'll
right.
Just work it through.
Dude,
because
I
got so scared when you left. Do you hear something?
Yeah, what is it?
I hear machinery making modern music. Oh, fuck it!
What the fuck is that?
Run for the hills!
Jesus! What is that?
I think I know what it is.
You do? What is it?
The metal! Heavy metal! Since the dawn of man, one genre of music has ruled with an iron fist. I speak, of course, of heavy metal. Punk rock tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were spiked to the ground. New Wave tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were stricken down to the ground. Grunge tried to kill the metal. No. They failed as they were thrown to the ground. What? Can
destroy the metal. The metal will strike you down with a vicious blow. We are the vanquished foes of the metal. We try to win for why we do not know.
Where's he going?
He's gone to a different part of hell.
What part?
Where the metal doth dwell. I can still see him. He's still fucking hiking.
Man.
Dude.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna officially say it's 10 times harder to rock in hell. It's 10 times harder. Did you notice that? Do you know why, Cage?
Because it's hotter?
No, because we're so far down. It's the opposite of altitude. It's undertude. We got like the fucking bends, basically. We got the bends, bitch. That's why I can't fucking perform up to my maximum capacity.
You look a little beat.
There's no way I'm going to make it through the set unless... Hey, demon guitar tech. Hook me up, brother. Yeah.
Larry,
my demon guitar tech. Thank you, brother. Thank you.
So
he hooks
awesome.
Me up with the shiitake mushrooms.
You're gonna have mushrooms right now?
Shiitake mushrooms.
I don't.
What? What? What's wrong with shiitake?
They don't have any protein. I don't think it's gonna give you anything.
These taste like ass.
Satisfying.
Cold.
Ow. I think I got a bad batch. Larry, where did you get these? Did you pick these fresh? I'm gonna eat 17 more though, because I need the nourishment. I need the nourishment. I need the nourishment.
Nourishment.
It's fucking juicy. In here. How come it's a botanical garden all of a sudden? It's the botanical.
Sasquatch! Jeeble! What are you doing out here?
I was just wandering around your awesome botanical garden.
Oh, it's not my botanical garden. It's everybody.
You're so awesome. I love you.
I love you too, JB. You're an awesome rocker.
Can I be a Sasquatch too?
You already are. You're my son, JB. My widow baby, Sam.
No way!
La la la. La la la. La la la. La la la. La 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 la. La la la.
Come on, baby, let's go. shop's floor. Cause where I really wanna go, come on, come on, assess it now, let's really go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Ooh la la la, ooh pop the gator, he's my mother's house. Ooh la la la, ooh pop the gator, he's my sassafras. I found where the Sasquatch hide in the misty mountainside. He's got shiny diamonds that he's got to protect. Half man and half machine on the cover of a magazine. Bigfoot is my daddy and he got to protect me. Look into the Sasquatch eye, then you know that Sas can fight. Sasquatch is my daddy and he got to protect. These lyrics don't make sense. I think about the evidence that a Yeti is my papa and he got to puncture. Tenacious D. Thank you. I gotta say, dude, I was tripping balls just then. I'm
yeah,
back
dude,
now.
You seem pretty out of it.
I'm back now. You know what, man? Remember those old times when we used to just fucking rock, you and me? Yep. No bands. Back on Earth.
Yeah. Yep.
Like 15 people in the audience, man.
Dude.
And we were rocking like there's no tomorrow.
Well.
Like our life depended on the shit.
Dems was good times.
We did it for the love of the game.
Yep.
Motherfucker. Let's go back to those times one time.
You want
one
to?
One time, let's teleport back. 1987, bitch. You and me.
87?
I was fucking tiny.
I was 15.
You ready?
Yeah.
You liar. Fucking liar.
Whatever.
Let's do the hardest song in the repertoire.
Really?
Yeah.
You demons want to hear that?
Turn your guitar up to maximum. It's not gonna be easy. This is a song called Master Exploder, and it goes a little something like this.
Thank you. I think we got every note on that one.
You know what, Cage?
Perfect.
The whole time we were doing that satanic Milli Vanilli style.
Yeah?
Motherfucker back there, Antichrist, was giving me the weirdest look. What crawled up your ass, Anti?
What the fuck?
Come up and take the mic, man. What's wrong?
Hey, listen. My dad was wondering if he could come up and do a song with us.
Wait a second. You mean your dad, Satan, wants to jam with the D?
Yeah, the devil. Just...
I'm gonna say no. What do you think, Cage?
I'd have to agree with that.
Here's the thing, man. I don't want to talk shit about your dad. You're a stand-up righteous dude. But what I've heard about your father is that he will chop off the tip of your dick and fucking feed it to your grandma and then shit on your grave for breakfast.
That's
not what I'm into.
Welcome to hell, you motherfuckers! The D in hell! Yeah! Big fan of you guys, big fan. I got the DVD, saw the movie, Masterworks.
Lucifer?
Call me Lucy.
Lucy? I mean, of course we will jam with you.
Yeah, let's get jiggy with it.
But before we jam, we have just one question.
Hit me.
Why are we in hell? We never did anything evil.
That's easy. You sold your souls. I got a contract.
No way. Fuck that. You Wait. Send us back to Earth then, because I never have signed any such contract.
I got two signatures.
I can prove it in the court of law. We never sign anything.
I got two signatures.
Jack, I was going to tell you that I didn't know the good time. And
you
I,
signed your soul to the devil?
He said he could help the band, okay?
And I was like, wait a second. You know, no, wait a second. Let me get this straight. And then you forged my signature on there.
You were in the bathroom.
Listen, fucking Simon and Asfunkel! Let's get this party started, shall we? Colonel, put the chicken in the grease. Charlie, give me a little bump up and a thump thump and you're strong back end. And kid, I want you to crucify those strings. Shred. I like it. It's a good riff, I can work with it. I am complete! First in line, you brought me the pick, and now you shall won't lie.
Wait, 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 you motherfucker. We challenge you to a rock off. Give us one chance to rock your socks off.
Declining the rock off challenge. What are your terms? What's the catch?
If we win, you must send me a rage cage back to Earth.
Easy.
And also you will help to pay our rent.
Good idea.
And what if I win?
Then you can take Cage down to double hell.
Nice. Good idea. Now you're thinking of...
What the... What
Trust me, Cage, it's the only way
to be a little bitch.
Alright. Let the rock off begin! I'm the devil, I love laughter.
I never lost. I can't wait to get caged like a hell. Gonna feel them with my hot demon jail. I make them screw just like my scars in them for now.
No! Come on, Cage. Let's fight his music with our music.
There's just no way that we can win. That was a masterpiece.
Please, listen.
He rocks too hard because he's not a mortal man.
God damn it, Cage. He gonna make you his sex slave. You're gonna gargle mayonnaise. Unless we bust a massive monster mamma jam.
Dude, we've been through so much shit.
Deactivated lasers with my dick.
Now it's time to blow this fucker down.
Come on, kids, now it's time to blow doors down.
I hear you jiggle now, it's time to blow doors down.
Light up the stage, cause it's time for a showdown.
We'll bend you over, then we'll take it up round town.
Now it's time to blow this fucker down.
He's gonna rain me if we do not blow doors down.
If I can't, cause it's time to blow doors down.
You guys are fucking lame. Come on, KG, you're coming with me.
No!
You're gonna taste my lightning, motherfuckers! Fuck! My fucking horn!
No. From whence you came, you shall remain until you are complete again!
No! Fuck you, Cage! And fuck you, Jables! I'll get you, Tenacious D!
Thus the D defeated Satan. So it hath been told, and so it was. It's so difficult to defeat Satan like that. Took everything we got. I drank all the rock water. Oh my God, I gotta get a little stretch and a band. Stretching a band and a stretch and a dip my toe to jacuzzi, baby. So, slip out this book. Buttress of reason. Who's this, guys? How's it going? That's the first thing I say to you. How's it going? Are you flowing? Listen, honey. Thinking about a couple things to say to you. Showing, growing, home. I'd like to place my hand upon your fucking sexy ass and squeeze. And squeeze. You take off your blouse and your underpants. Then cheeky lick. Cause Sammy and Casey come big.
the oils of perfume and incense. Now you're grooving.
Put on a cool 70s groove.
A funky groove to fuck to. A funky groove to fuck to.
Me and me again too. It's all about sex and green. We like to green seeds.
Have you ever been worked on by two guys who are hot for your snatch? Woo!
That's what a mother is here.
You step into our room, and then you smell a perfume. You lay upon our roundish bed,
and you feel a tingling on your head.
It's KG with the feather and the fridge. Oh, take a look out, baby, he got the chills. And then you feel something down by your feet. It's me, it's JB. I'm sucking upon your toes. We don't mind sucking on toes. You're finding a woman who's a toad now. Having sex with me and KG. Now you're talking double team supreme.
Here at one time for KG.
Rage Cage.
Hermunculus. I just made that one up. Hermunculus. You know him as the little tramp. We call him Sir Charles. On bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen, give it up one time for Charlie Chaplin! As the son of the Dark Lord himself, on electric guitar, ladies and gentlemen, give it up one time for the Antichrist! John Koneski in the role of the Antichrist on electric guitar, Mr. John Koneski. 11 secret herbs and spices. He's finger licking good. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, give it up one time for Colonel Sanders! Officer, the magical mushroom, the metal, the fucking Satan, don't forget! In a tour de force performance, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one time for Lee! Thank Wayne. Wayne's filming the concert tonight for us.
Yeah.
We decided to film here in Seattle because you're the most kick-ass. We could have filmed anywhere. But we thought you were gonna be the most kick-ass. Guess what? You were the most kick-ass audience we would fucking encounter. Couldn't have asked for a better audience. And fucking rule, yeah, you. And you. There's one more person I want to thank. I never thank this guy. This next person I want to thank is, he's an incredible human being. He's a humanitarian. Be all right.
Holy shit, dude. Let me just tell you something. Me and Cage were up on the roof just now, boarding our helicopter. We're gonna fly home, and we heard you fuckers cheering. And we said, no, hey, helicopter pilot, stop them blades. We got some more rocking to do.
Do we have any more songs?
I think we played all of it.
I think
we played
out.
Everything.
You guys know any other?
Okay, yeah. This one's for the ladies. But you know, strangely, weirdly, I'm actually singing it to the dudes. But make no mistake, it's for the ladies.
Don't always have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not right to do. Sometimes you've got to make some love and fucking give her some smooches too. Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please. Sometimes you got to say, hey, I'm gonna fuck you. I'm gonna screw you gently. I'm gonna hump you sweetly. I'm gonna ball you discreetly. And then you say, hey, I brought you flowers. And then you say, well, wait a minute, Sally, I think I got something in my teeth. Could you get it out for me? That's fucking teamwork. What's your favorite position? That's cool with me, it's not my favorite, but I'll do it for you. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Zanzibar. And I'm gonna love you completely. And then I'll fucking fuck you discreetly. And then I'll fucking bone you completely. But then I'm gonna fuck you.
Thank you. You guys are tremendous. Balcony people! It's good. You see a couple old people up there. It could be my parents. Treat them kindly.
Hey, dude, don't forget my daddy, too.
And your daddy.
I got my rents in the audience, too.
Shit.
Be cool to the people that look like parents. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. A long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Soul.
were me and Kai. We looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our head. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes, and it's easy to see. One and one made two, two and one made three. It was destiny. It's 700,000 years of sun. When the sun don't shine and the moon don't glow, and the grass could grow. Well, needless to say, the beast was stunned. Went to Swampy Tail, and the beast was done. He asked us, be you angel? And we said, nay, we are but men. Rock. This is just a tribute. We couldn't remember the greatest song in the world. No, no, this is a tribute to the greatest song in the world. All right, it was the greatest song in the world. All right, it was the best motherfucking song, the greatest song in the world. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends. The song that we played on that fateful night didn't sound anything like this song. Because this is just a tribute. You gotta believe me, and I wish you were there. It's just a matter of opinion. Oh, fuck. Good God, and I love him. I'm so surprised to find I can't stop him. I'm falling and I'm foul. Rich motherfucker, go fuck it, bro. And we're playing the greatest song in the world. I'm talking about Tribute.
Thank you, Larry. Thank you, Seattle. You guys are an awesome crowd.
Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure played a big motherfucking pan. Ah!
he got crazy flip a finger. Never seen him fall, the devil never blind can. Show a play to be motherfucking pin.
I thought that I was the body table king, but I just handed my pinball crown to hell.
There's a man I found who can bring us all joy. Dr. Ralphown can cure the boy. Dr. Ralphown can cure the boy. Beauty, beauty, but a little loud. Man I found can remove this sorrow. We live in this town, let's see him tomorrow. Let's see him tomorrow.
I often wonder why.